my house, sat at my kitchen table, sketching a few drawings about a concept I had for an intake system. I turned those sketches into a 3D printed model. I contacted my good friend Imran then. I gave him the models, asked him to test them. Imran called me up a few days later and said, Bilal, they work. We've got something here. We could do something with this. And that sketch I made on that paper is now a product enjoyed by thousands of people around the world in their hard performance cars. And we have a successful company called Even Jewelry.
I am here today on behalf of the Queen. So I am the Queen's representative in this county. It is a great honour for me, as Her Majesty's Lord Lieutenant of Bedfordshire, to be here today representing Her Majesty the Queen, to present Even Jewelry with the prestigious Queen's Award for Enterprise in the International Trade category. So Even Jewelry wins the Queen's Award for International Trade for outstanding short-term growth in overseas sales over the past 3 years.
This award is a testimony to the amazing team that we have, because it's international trade. None of this would have been possible without the hard work and dedication of our whole team, assembling and getting our systems out to the public around the world. So this is for you guys. Without you, none of this would be possible.
High performance cars into a fantastic business. What could be better?